What's up, guys? It's me, none other than your Jamie Eric. So the question is that, is the university, is the psychology degree from University of Central Florida worth it? Before, I turned on the camera because I already read your question on my yoga book and then I already browsed it. So, for a bachelor degree, you need 120 credit. It's around $288 per credit. It's going to cost you $34,579. Let's make it 34, round out to 34,000. Is psychology is a bad subject? No. Should you learn psychology? Yes, especially for business, especially for sales, understanding the psychology of a customer. Should you pay $34,000? Definitely not. Go and pay $20. $20 for Linda. The affiliate link is in the description box below. You can take a lot of psychology courses. You can learn from YouTube, especially learn from Linda. I mean, with psychology degree, no one is going to get hired. You is much better get a degree which is somewhat recognizable. Please do not waste your money on a psychology degree. $34,000, you can start your own some kind of business. You can utilize this money in a good sense. You can utilize this money somewhere where it is useful, to be honest with you, rather than spending the money on a crappy psychology degree. University of Central Florida is a good university. It have a good reputation, but the problem is that $34,000 is a lot of money. Why you should go to debt when you know you shouldn't? Check out the links in the description box below. Subscribe, and it was me, none other than, it was me, Jamie Agee. You can learn psychology free, to be honest with you, these days online. I really don't know why you're going to spend that kind of money. Bye.